If you're playing a counter-puncher and they're getting everything back, instead of just going cross-court, they love it, the deep ball. Counter-punchers hate coming forward, so give the ball a bit more angle. Throw in some angles against the counter-puncher and he's going to hate playing you.